guys. So we're going to Publix right now, and we have some special guests.
It's me, hi, I'm Ian.
It's me, Fat Amy, guys. I'm back at it for another round.
I'm Fat Tammy.
Ready, guys?
And we have Lillian.
It's me, Kim Kardashian. I'm going in my first time to actually go shopping.
Let's go. I said blue, green, green grass.
I got the buggy, guys.
Well, she gets a buggy. We are going to go ahead and look at something I can't have. I have diabetes. I'm just kidding. I don't have diabetes.
Cacnex?
Those is.
Hi, how are you doing today? Leave me alone.
Let's interview Little Debbie. Okay, stop stepping on my shoe. Okay, Little Debbie, how do you feel being diabetic?
What do you mean, salsa?
Salsa?
Over there.
Excuse me? Good, how are you? Wait,
wait, what are you looking for?
Salsa.
Oh my gosh, okay, I'm done. Take it, I'm so done.
Like that?
We're done.
Hola, guys. It is past Valentine's Day.
Don't show my hair.
It's for...
What did I say hair like?
Hair.
My hair.
You can show my hair.
Did you burn?
You burned my ear.
She goes... Anyways, Valentine's Day was on Tuesday, but now we're trying to have our late Galentine's thing. Anyway, we're about to have like a little picnic thing. This is what I'm wearing.
Your client just starts screaming.
Iconic Cambrian Lydia picture.
It is. There's our dog.
This is like an aesthetic picture. Oh my gosh. It's like this angle.
Guys, our vibe today is choosing to be aesthetic.
For the first time in forever.
For real. Or should I wear a dress? Never mind, I changed into this. Kind of low, but like, whatever. Our napkins are blowing away! Little hand to your
Lord, I thank you for this beautiful day and these amazing friends you have given me.
Is that Bosky?
Blanket in there.
This is about to be very good. And look, this is right in my backyard.
It's a golf course, guys.
I'm gonna kill myself.
No!
Well, like,
we'll be back.
Even take pictures.
Our update is we changed. They didn't. Actually, they did just get here.
Last white chocolate strawberries.
I was gonna eat that!
Jake, you have like the entire thing.
Let's like have a little picnic date with y'all.
Oh my gosh. Really well, why are you like that?
Is that comfortable for you?
Yes, it's so comfortable.
I do this a lot.
I mean so much, but guess what? I don't care.
Save the three of us lives or go into Jake and Little Lordy, what would you do?
Depends on the situation you're in.
Okay. Alive.
There's two other of you.
If you're in a life or death situation.
That's saving your life, yeah.
I don't know. Probably, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay. Cool. Kill you. Well, what?
Side eye.
Oh, they're getting bad.
I
started. Aww. She's a runner. She's a track star.
That's more of a fist.
She gonna run away when it gets hard.
She can take the pain. She.
Oh! Whoa! Lydia!
So we just got back from our little adventure. The mosquitoes got a little bit bad, so we came inside and we had a little cleanup session.
Excuse me.
Cambry's munching down right now. Still
these
hungry
chips are so
after
good.
A feast.
I also didn't eat lunch today.
I didn't either. I just want to be just like you though.
just want to be like Cambry when I grow up. I want to be a YouTuber just like Cambry. You should put that in the video.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's me.
You can look at my face
here. That's Katie. It's so precious. Yeah.
Y'all want to see my Toca World that I've been playing recently?
It's funny. Toca Boca. Those are actually kind of fun. Which one is it?
What are you doing?
Wait, let me see. Whose are those?
Wait, can I see? Are those a dog?
You send those to me?
This is my house. It's pretty nice. This is the living room, but it's not really this is the living room. This is the little kitchen over here. This is the parents' room. It's pretty slay. This is the child's room. These are our people. So this is the child. This is the mom. There he is. Here, take the camera. I'm tired of her.
She said she's tired of you. Can you like... Can you believe that?
I don't have You don't have his number?
Can I call him and talk German to him?
He's like... Yes!
Here's the toes. I think I should just talk Spanish.
Hola!
Wait, am I doing German or Spanish?
Probably won't answer.
Hello?
I'm sorry, the person you were trying to reach has a voicemail box that has not been set up yet.
Call Lydia and like listen to her voicemail.
It's in like six.
It's so funny.
Thanks for calling. I'll get back to you as soon as possible.
Why was there so much silence?
I'm sick, by the way. I sound like a smoker. So while we smoke weed. Lillian's prank calling the McDonald's in Ohio.
Hola.
I'm getting no service.
You go ahead, let your hair down.
I'll call one in Centerville.
Yo.
Hola.
No, it's not hola. What you got on my 20, man?
No English.
No, English, you're speaking English, you dumb.
Espanol?
No, that's what your mom sounded like when I'm banging it. Ay, 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 ay.
What's your dad sounded like last night?
Ew, what's that?
Oh, no!
Don't! Smelling up.
What's your dad sounded like last night? Centerville, Ohio.
Oh, that explains that. Never go to the McDonald's at Centerville, Ohio.
Hola.
Hola?
Hi. Hola. No English.
Where's the place where hot men work?
The police station.
No, there's straight in his hair.
Uh-huh.
No. He should.
Cambry's eating honey barbecue chips.
I was like, dang.
Mm-hmm. If you haven't bought them.
Ooh, Cambry has my chopsticks in there.
Then Lydia is on TikTok or Instagram Reels. TikTok! Then this is Cooper's life update. What does he look like that?
What is he doing?
It looks like an album cover of swimming pools.
Is that like a frog?
I hate frogs.
I hate frogs.
How is Lydia doing?
I'm good. I'm stepping.
Oh. I mean, I'm gonna swim over to y'all.
I'm just gonna sink to the bottom, okay? I'm pulling a Jack Dawson. In the arms
of the angel. A golf ball.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, that's my golf ball from last time.
Be careful. Camera.
Lillian.
And dog.
Psychology.
By myself. Oh, sorry. Hello. Just go in. It's gonna hurt like heck at first, but like after a little bit, like you can't breathe.
Oh, wait, please don't just.
I do feel like I can't breathe.
I know.
I'm
swimming.
I know. Calm down. Oh my gosh.
Hey guys. I only like am hyperventilating at the moment. Your camera's about to die.
Don't die. Please, guys.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, Cameron, you got in.
I did.
Is it cold?
So strong summer.
Rain, sun,
cold,
it,
off.
Oh my gosh.
It actually doesn't feel bad at all. It just like feels like I have like little like needles or something.
Yeah, it Katie's turning possessed.
I'm Natasha Bliss, and I'm your freestyle
dance teacher. Hi, I'm Renata Bliss, and I'm your freestyle dance teacher.
You know us, we're making our classic Cinderella babies.
Oh yeah.
We had a pretty good slumber last night, and I had a very realistic dream that me and Lillian were running on an inflatable obstacle course.
Never have
15 minutes, guys, remember that. 15 minutes.
Okie dokie.
I was choking.
Let's
go check on Lily.
Goodbye, baby.
I'm just living out my family YouTube channel.
Let's go check on the kids. Here's Cambry. Good morning, honey. Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
I'm so fun. Mommy loves you. And then there's my other child, Lydia Corinne. Did you sleep well?
Did sleep well. How'd you sleep?
Thank you. I slept so well, darling. Let's go see what we have for breakfast.
Ding, ding. Ready, Cooper?
Bruh.
That's embarrassing for you.
Update. Lydia left us, sadly.
So now we're going to Green Wise.
We're going to the Green Wise store.
Hi, everyone.
I'm brushing my toes. They look like little cats. Or rats. Not cats. Powder.
Done. Powder.
What is that?
Like setting. Climber. I hope. I mean, it just starts melting off my face.
Get ready with me, Lillian. I'm not going anywhere fancy. So I'm just kind of covered up my little breakouts from school and stress with just normal e.l.f. concealer. I didn't do anything else because whatever. And then I did some blush. Hey guys, we're back. We're doing some interviews today. What's a nice question to ask the people?
Do this or that question. You have to look them up online.
I hope y'all got that.
Oh my goodness, guys, look at that. It's on its side. Wow. Oh my gosh, that's actually, I'd be very scared in that situation.
That kid looks so scared.
Isn't it like weird that like everyone just has a different experience on their day? Like, it's just so weird. Someone right now could be getting married and I'm wearing this and heading to the Greenwise store. Or someone could be in the hospital giving birth right now.
I'm going to the Greenwise
store. And I'm going to the Greenwise store. Or someone could be at the beach right now, tanning and living their best life. And I'm going to the Greenwise store. Or someone could be getting abused mentally by their mom. And that's me.
Going to the Greenwise store.
While going to the Greenwise store.
I wasn't kidding.
She wasn't kidding. Do you think that you're a good driver?
I'm decent.
Well, she's better than her husband. She's slow. Her husband is a slow driver. And he gives me whiplash in the process. Did you find any questions, Juicy?
They were stupid. It was like crunchy peanut butter or smooth peanut butter. Oh. Like, who wants crunchy peanut butter?
Crunchy, for real.
What is a smell that you would want to keep smelling even if it doesn't smell that good?
What?
So like a good smell that's
no,
gone.
Like a bad smell that like you keep wanting to smell.
Yeah.
My tooties. Like I'll just like let one out and I'll like take the covers and I go like that.
So weird.
Y'all don't do that?
No.
Like, y'all haven't done that once?
I mean,
no. Seriously?
Once, but like, she's flabbergasted.
Really? Y'all don't do that?
No.
I kind of like the smell of gas.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, gas smells good to me.
I'd want to smell pudgy.
Give me a kiss.
cool chemicals. Hear me out. Should we make a podcast? Because we were thinking about it, and we still have to do it if we're going to.
Yeah, so comment down below in the description box. Smash that like button and subscribe and turn your post notifications. And comment down below what's your favorite color. Actually, comment down below when all of that's done.
I don't care. Y'all haven't been the awaited. It smells so good. Look at these. Look at
whatever you want.
That's a peanut butter donut.
Dude, there's no judgment in this house.
Caramel apple pie. Oh, we're at Chick-fil-A. We're at Chick-fil-A now, guys. Cow manure.
It was me.
Sorry, guys. Here's our delicious food. It's pretty bus. Here we go. This is a pretty awful angle, actually. Look at that. Saucy goodness.
Just do it. And I call it dance move. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't even know what it's called, but like, you're go-to. This is good. It's on the leg, right? Okay, so you just gotta go. This was all you. This is something I do, and it's on the leg, so yeah, that's like pretty fun. Is that it? Is that just
yeah?
Like,
we're carrying on the trend. I don't know. You like
all in the legs.
All in the legs.
You can have a little hand here, baby.
Started in his Birkenstocks. Guys, all the way to
where? Even like do this? What he's doing?
I don't know. It's, like, it's actually kind of a hard dance.
I know. When he was going back.
Ready? It's off of that one.